Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Grace Kerry. Senator Kandel, I welcome you, all the subscribers, the new people, the new viewers who have come here to watch my channel here. This is home, the village home now. Here you can see we have some tomatoes here. There is from the other field, they were very small, but now the harvest is ready here, as you can see. So I have come here just to pick the ripe ones, the harvesting. You can see here there's a lot of kales, also there's a lot of cabbage and some spinach here. So we have to have this silver. In our language, it's called orotere. You can also give some comments if you have such if you know this one in your native language, or in Kiswahili, we call it utel, but in English, maybe you can leave some comments here. So here I have, you can see here, this one is ripe. This one is ripe here, as you can see. So I have to harvest. It's like we don't buy the tomatoes this month here. We have this one, so we have others we can sell, and the others we can use them in the house. Like we can use them for cooking, as you can see here. Whoever is new here, kindly subscribe to my channel. My name is Grace Kerry Mission. Those people who are new here, my family, my subscribers, my viewers, I welcome you in this video here. Thanks so much for coming back again towards my channel here. So this is it. You can see how big it is. Oh, see how big it is. So like this one's here, you can buy it at 0.1 shillings. That's it. That's 10 shillings. One goes by 10 shillings in our country here. This is our second harvest, as I can see, but it rained very heavily. That's why it attacked the tomatoes. You can see others have some scars because of the heavy rains. It rains rainstorm, so that's why it caused spoiled the other tomatoes. They did not do well, as you can see here. See, this is it. You can see how big it is. We don't buy tomatoes here. We are blessed. We have a lot of tomatoes here, as you can see here. You enjoy the village life. We don't buy tomatoes, as you can see. These are all tomatoes here. They are very big. And then one of them goes by 10 shillings, as you can see. And these are the beetroots here. You can see the beetroots. We are pressed. We don't buy these beetroots here. They are very expensive whenever you go to town. They are very, very expensive, as you can see here. So let's look the other side here. These are the tomatoes here. As you can see. So even here we have some spinach. I told you it rained very heavily, so here we have some spinach. When we go to town, spinach is very expensive. This is all spinach here. We don't buy spinach. It is already here. Even the spring onions is here. These are the spring onions, as you can see here. And these are the other vegetables. These are the spinach. payment due. Like in town here, you know, when you go for in the supermarket, it's very expensive. Like you may find that for this one goes like $0.5 for this one in the supermarket. But now I have them at the garden here, so I don't go to shopping. I usually track them from the garden here, so we go and use it maybe for lunch or dinner here. This is it. Thank you for coming back again to watch my channel again. Please subscribe to my channel. We are almost 1,000 subscribers. Let's move to the other side here. For the other side here, we have some cabbages. You can see some cabbages. You can see these are cabbages here, but they are not ready. But if you are ready, you can see some here. See how it is, but they are not ready. But you can cook for one person maybe, and the person will be very much happy because we don't buy these vegetables. There are a lot of vegetables here. The other things there for the other side. You will enjoy if you come to the village here one time. Fresh things from the garden here. Thank you so much for having subscribed to my channel. Leave some comments here. Let's meet in another video. Bye bye, child.